So the song where I learned the bass guitar was really a success in my eyes. I mean, I did just learn the bass guitar a couple months ago, and considering that, I think we did pretty well. But now I'm going to try to focus more on writing songs and putting them onto the piano and more original music than learning off the sheet. But I still want to be able to maybe learn a couple of harder songs like Mozart or Beethoven on the piano just for a bit of fun, maybe not academically for academic purposes, but just to keep up my progress as a pianist that I've got so far. I've been trying to play the French horn, but finding time to fit in everything has been a little challenging. And so I've been focusing more on the piano than I have the French horn and clarinet. I haven't played the clarinet in a while either, which I want to start doing, but I guess we'll see with the timeline and everything. For following my timeline and everything, it's really not going as planned, and I'm going to try to get back on track, but really with everything going on in school in general, it's becoming a lot more difficult and challenging than I would have hoped for. So, yeah.